well, what is it? Is it zutelo, right? Or, you know, what are some other French terms? I'm not quite sure.
Oui, oui.
Yeah, oui, oui. Bon appétit. Yes.
Bon appétit.
John Totten from La Madeleine is here to show us how to make a delicious salad. But let's take the Tour de France around the table,
very good,
shall we?
Fiona.
And start over here because you guys are known for your incredibly great sweet baked goods.
Yes, right here we have our lemon cream cheese pie. We have our lemon La Madeleines. We have our lemon tart. And this is our creme brulee. This is one of our newer items. But as you can see, lemon, lemon, lemon.
I'm noticing the trend.
Okay, yeah. Then going around here, we have a couple of our featured items, which are as a Mediterranean feta cheese sandwich and chicken. Then we have our Provençal rice and chicken bowl. And it's very popular, and these have been several good items that have gone very well.
I was going to say, this looks incredibly healthy over here, or at least that's why I'm going to tell myself.
Yes, it's all healthy for
you. Okay, so we have warm summer nights coming up, and this is a great kind of light, refreshing salad, right?
Mm-hmm, very good. Yeah, this is our Mediterranean chicken salad, and we start with our chopped romaine salad, mm-hmm. Okay? And then we're going to add all these items in front. Okay.
Okay.
And Fiona, you can do that if you like.
Does it matter which way I start?
Okay, sure. We're going to add some cucumbers. A little bit.
Okay.
Right?
There we go.
Because everyone loves cucumbers in a Mediterranean. We have our Kalamata olives.
Oh.
And of course, they are pitted. So.
Right.
Okay. Then we're going to add some artichoke hearts.
Oh, yes.
Very good.
I love grilling artichokes. It's so good. Okay.
Some green onions we can add.
Okay.
Okay. That's good. And then we're going to have some tomatoes.
And put
our grape tomatoes. That's perfect.
There we go.
Okay. And we're going to add some Caesar dressing to this. Okay. And we're going to give that a little mix.
There we go. And now today, if you head out to La Madeleine, tell us about how folks can help and give back to a good cause.
Yes. Today is our last day for the Children's Hunger Fund. And we feed over 1 million meals to people every year. And that's our goal this year, and we're going to pass that as well. But today's the final day, and you can come in and if you buy a cookie of any time, and that all the proceeds, $1 goes to the Child's Hunger Fund.
Mm-hmm. All right, so today's the last day to do that.
We're going to add the chicken last, so we're going to put this on the plate. Did you want me to do that?
Here we go. I'll hold the plate.
Okay.
There we go.
All right.
Team effort here.
We're just going to pile it high. We did make a...
There so if you wanted to spruce up a salad at home, what's one thing you can do?
Oh, well, I mean, we're going to top this with feta cheese, but you make it high to make a good good pile there. We're going to put some feta cheese on.
Okay.
Okay.
Because feta makes it better.
Yeah. We can put some of that chicken on there top. Oh, wow. That looks wonderful.
I like the feta cheese.
That's better than what we do at the restaurant.
Is it better?
Yeah, it's better with feta. Very good.
Okay.
We have some chicken, and then we're going to add some...
See, now you
tzatziki
guys, is this how much meat you put on there? Because if so, that's a good thing.
It's a little bit extra.
It's a little bit extra? See, because that's what I like. I don't like it when I get it and I only have like two little things of meat on there. Okay, there we go.
And then we're going to top it with some tzatziki sauce.
There we go. And then maybe a little more feta.
A little more feta, whatever you like. But there you can see right there, it's just a beautiful
salad.
That
is a serious salad.
Yes.
Look at the height on that baby.
That's a good job, Fiona. You did well.
All right, so I'm going to sample some of this. And David, I think you should come in and sample some of the sweets here.
Okay.
Sure, wait, hang on.
Oh, we have sweets?
We got sweets.
I had this little gummy worm from earlier, should I not?
You got sweets here. Here we go. Oh. See, that's like a preview for your wedding on Saturday, yes!
We talked about that. I don't think we're gonna be doing
it. Very good.
That's good, though. I'll save some for later here.
All right, for more information, of course, on La Madeleine, just head to our website, salive.com, and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab.